What are we doing today?
We are doing a tandem skydive, eh?
Yeah?
Tandem skydive.
Right. For who?
My 12-year-old son.
Your 12-year-old son? And this is?
Graham.
How are you, Graham?
Fine.
You looking forward to it?
Yeah.
You've been waiting for this for a while, haven't you?
Yeah.
How long would you reckon? A couple of years, isn't it? I don't know, a couple of months in here.
Yeah.
The old man promised you he'd bring you.
What?
The old man said he'd bring you.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Don't feel that safe.
You'll be alright.
Looking back, it seems so strange. Roll me over and turn me around. Let me keep spinning till I hit the ground. Roll me over and let me go. Right near the rodeo. I was took in Texas. I did not know her name. Town in Mexico. I got my job busting Bronx for the rodeo. Roll me over and turn me around. Let me keep spinning till I hit the ground. Roll me over and let me go. Running free with the buffalo. I'll turn around and I'll move my fingers up and down, up and down. It's okay, amigo, just let me go. Riding near the rodeo.
Hey, mister. Kerry, how are you?
That was one of the funnest things I've ever done.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Well, your chops were flapping away. Yeah. Like nobody's business. So now you can see how the old fella comes down here and does it every weekend, can't you?
Yeah.
Exactly. Ah, yes, indeed. So, Carol, what do you think of that, brother?
What did I think of that? That was just fantastic. Thank you very much, everybody.
No problem at all. Yes. Well, Graham marks out of 10. 10 out of 10. Super. Yeah, well, that's the only way to go, isn't it? Right, super stuff. Well, guys, we'll get you to work. Bye bye. You know.